From ECOWAS to the AU and the UN, Mali's coup leaders are facing widespread condemnation. In his role as AU chairperson, Cyril Ramaphosa demanded the release of President Ibrahim Boubacar Keita. Ramaphosa also called for a return to civilian rule. The African Union has in the meantime suspended Mali's membership. The leaders of Mali's junta remain steadfast in claiming the coup was a necessary intervention.
As you know, Mali finds itself in a socio-political and security crisis, and we are not allowed to make any more mistakes. By intervening as we did, we have raised the country above.
Following their meeting, junta leaders met with Mahmoud Diko. Diko was one of the most prominent leaders of the June 5 movement. Comprised of a coalition of opposition voices, the movement led protests calling for Keita's resignation. A spokesperson for Diko has, however, said the Muslim cleric is withdrawing from politics. ECOWAS, in the meantime, has announced plans to send a delegation to the country. The mission will be charged with ensuring a return to democracy. Asta Tal, CGTN.